What's going on, everyone? This is Caedmon Cycling. Welcome in. Welcome back to the channel. Starting a new series. This is stage one of Flat is Fast on the TikTok route. It'll be 19.2 kilometers, about 59 meters of climbing. This should be a fun one. This goes through January. All flat courses, exactly what I like. And we got some friends here today. So Eric Barfell, another YouTube Zwifter, and Jay Mower. So Eric is a B, just jumped up from the C's. Jay is a C, just like I am, but we're all here in category B, so we'll try to hang in, start fast, see what we can do. This should be a really fun series. I'm excited for it. I like the flat courses more. Kind of a mid to heavier rider, so I've been trying to get better at climbing, but I like the flat courses a lot more. This is B, so it's going to be a faster start. Again, just trying to stick with the front group as long as possible. I'm still in C, but getting close to B, so this is a chance to prove myself. Doing it with some friends. Looks like we got about 60 riders signed up in the pens right now. We'll give it everything we got. We raced a couple days ago, took yesterday off. Getting over a cold, but I think I'm pretty much 100% over it. We'll see. So guys, thanks for joining. We'll get the power up here. Let's see what we can do here in this Cat B race. Flat is fast. Let's get it. I'll link both Eric's and Jay's YouTube channel and also their specific videos of this race if they make them down below. So after this one, go check them out. They're both great racers, make some really good content. Wow, heart rate's already at 175. Not good. Looks like we got 61 officially, 50 in this front group. Time to settle in. Heart rate got really high early. We're just gonna hang out, do what we can. I did buy the uranium nuclear right before this race. So we're on that new frame. On flats, it's just a little bit faster than the Canyon Aeroad, so here we are. Thank you. All right, we got the arrow. I think that's the only banner this entire ride. We'll hold it until we need it. Hopefully that's the end of the race. If it's not, we'll use it and catch back in. I haven't seen Jay here yet. I've seen Eric's name pop up a few times. Fans going all the way out. We're giving it everything we got. Ah, there's Jay. 7 meters behind. Here's Eric too. This is the group. Just making our way into Cat B. Trying to succeed. Mostly just suffering, but it'll make us better. Turning the music up. I'll try not to yell into the mic. I can help it, but it tends to happen when I get tired. Turn the music up. Gets a little bit more intense. Got some moves being made. Had to do an effort there. That's Eric right behind me in that orange, white, and black kit, purple headband. Speed's high, heart rate's high. We're doing what we can. Eric's playing this really well, hanging out in the back. I've been yo-yoing a little bit more, but trying to be efficient. Legs are really starting to hurt. Heart rate's been high, but that's not what's bothering me right now. Lungs feel okay. It's the legs right now. I think we come up on our first little mini climb at around 10 kilometers. Alright, coming up on some elevation. Thank you. legs are burning. Holy cow. Front pack has 33. It's my legs. My legs are toast. Did manage to keep the arrow. Close to what I think is the last climb. I need to go all out, almost as if it's the final sprint. can't talk. Everything. That's all I have. That's everything. I tried so much. I didn't have the legs. Heart rate's high, but man, that was the legs. Legs were dying. Heart was just too high. 3.2 for 26. I need to get stronger. Those aren't great numbers. I need to get up to 3.4. Huh, this was fun. Man, these races make me push. I really thought I had enough. And then they just kept pushing and pushing. And I couldn't stay on forever. I really hate getting dropped like a mile out, but I mean, I kept trying, couldn't find anything more. Guys, hope you enjoyed that. Another suffer fest. Every B race is a suffer fest. Guys, thanks for joining. Definitely check out the description of Eric's and Jay's channels down there. Heck of a race, man. I threw up the ZP standings as well. Guys, thanks for being here. Thanks for all the support. Love seeing you guys in these races. Still building the Zwift community. Keeps going. It's a lot of fun. I enjoy it. Hope you guys do too. Guys, thanks for being here today. Until the next time, this is Caedmon Cycling. Catch you then. Bye.